what we find on our computer screens when our children are being creative. My son has autism, and he is very creative. This is a sticky note, you can tell by looking at it, and it's all of the alphabet with a lot of extra verbiage that explains each one more than once, more than twice. Now, this is a sticky note. And I'm pretty sure that it will all have correct spelling.